Hi, it's Tom from TC-Helicon, and today I'm showing you VoiceLive Play. VoiceLive Play is a product for singers. It gives you all of the effects that you hear on the radio and on all of your favorite songs, and it puts them on your voice. You connect your microphone in here, you can go out to your PA system in stereo, or you can connect it to headphones, and when you sing, you'll get all of those great effects. You can get everything from classic reverbs to everything to modern sounds like hard tune, harmony, doubling, megaphone effects, robot effects, all here in VoiceLive Play. It's really easy to run. You just go up and down the presets like this. And we have, instead of a bypass button, we've got the hit button, which is kind of cool because when you land on a preset, you go to the preset and there's already reverb there. When you press the hit button, you'll add, for example, harmony or doubling. You know, it's the part that you would add on the chorus to add some spice to what you do. Now, there's some really fun features that are great for people who want to practice with VoiceLive Play. In fact, there's a practice mode right here. You press practice, and you can sing along, and it'll give you statistics on how well you sang, like whether your highest note or your lowest note, your accuracy, any problem notes you have. That's the practice mode right there. Now, also, the presets in VoiceLive Play are geared towards popular songs, and they're named evocatively of those popular songs. And you can search with the genre button by pop music, rock music, alternative, country, hip-hop, etc. And when you search that way with the genre enabled, then you'll only go through the presets of that genre. And it's just a lot easier to search for presets rather than going up by ones that way. You can also favorite presets. So if you find there's five favorite presets in there you like, you go through, favorite those ones. And then when you set the genre to favorite, you're only looking at the ones that you want to see. You don't have to see all the rest of them. There's so many more features. I can't even begin to describe them in this quick little video, but I'm going to do a demonstration in just a moment. And for those of you that want to use and sing along with MP3 tracks, there's an aux in at the back. And the product also has a vocal cancel feature, so you can sing along with your favorite tracks with the effects from that track and with just your voice coming through instead of the actual artist's voice. As I mentioned earlier, VoiceLive Play is for people who sing but don't play an instrument. And if you're going to use harmony or hard tune, you're going to have some kind of musical input. And one way to do that is to plug in your MP3 player into the auxiliary input and then play your tunes into that input. VoiceLive Play will recognize the music, determine the right chords for the song, and then when you kick on the harmony, they'll sound correct. Or the hard tune, it'll sound correct. Another way to do it is actually to use the onboard microphones. If you've got a friend who plays an acoustic guitar or acoustic piano, just lay the VoiceLive Play near those instruments, and actually, it will figure out the chords just from the room, because there's two microphones on it called room sense mics. So I'll give you an example of what it sounds like with the vocal cancel feature here. This is a Maroon 5 song, and I'll leave the vocal cancel off for the first little bit, and then I'll turn it on. Whispered goodbye as she got on a plane, never to be heard again, but always in my heart. This love has taken its toll on me, she said goodbye too many times before. And her heart is breaking in front of me, I have no choice, 'cause I won't say goodbye anymore. You probably noticed while I was singing that I actually pressed this button and the harmonies turned on. This is the mic control button on TC Helicon's MP75 microphone. Now, this works with all of our products, not just VoiceLive Play, and you can use it to turn on anything from hit buttons to bypass to, in VoiceLive Play, to looping. And that's one thing I forgot to mention, that VoiceLive Play does have looping. Let's have a listen.
Oh yeah.